We need to do what our Saviour would do himself if he were here. And if he were in this area on a Thursday night, I'm sure he'd be looking in on these children.
Every week, more than 100 kids come to the Hawksworth Community Youth Club in Leeds, England.
Each young person that comes here, we ask them, did you have a good time? And every single one of them say yes. And they go and tell another person, and then they come.
That's the youth club!
Robert Esterine and his wife Sam started the club.
Shall we get a tea towel to put all these drinks on?
We found that a lot of the young people, a lot of the individuals, the families, were suffering through neglect, food neglect, and was it called not having anywhere to go.
The youth club gives children in underserved communities a safe place to gather. It operates free of charge thanks in part to JustServe, a free community service platform provided by The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
For us, JustServe will be the difference between our ability to maintain the greatness that goes on here. We are literally run on donations. We beg week in, week out for people to donate fruit juice, biscuits, crisps, snacks, bread.
The club meets at the local Latter-day Saint congregation's meeting house.
The parents are overwhelmed with joy. They're happy to see that the kids are settled. They're communicating better. They're less frustrated. They know their kids are safe. They're not at risk in the community of being bullied or being preyed upon by drug dealers.
Do you like coming to youth club?
Yeah!
Seeing the club's success?
It hasn't always been the way it is. It's took 4 years.
It's hard to imagine this collaboration between the youth club and Latter-day Saints was initially considered an unlikely match.
At first, it was absolute shock. Everybody said it wouldn't work.
When I was a young boy in this area, I visited this building several times, and it was always a scary experience. You wouldn't want to leave your car. My car itself has been stolen from this local community and joyridden.
But then things started changing.
We went out and we campaigned in the community and said that we're welcome, you're welcome, come along, try before you buy.
More and more children were attending.
Unbelievable. You know, we've got 150 children on the waiting list.
There's a real coming together that's enabled much better relations.
This isn't about the children anymore. Leeds community programme, this youth community programme, is about the parents as well. They're getting involved.
We all get trusted here and we're responsible.
Volunteers say the club does more than keep kids off the street. It gives them a greater sense of belonging.
They learn manners, morals, respect. There is a code that they have to adhere to and they have to build a friendship. And hopefully, God willing, they'll become more rounded, well-respected people.
I love these children like they were my own. You have to be out there to see it. It's amazing.